Overall, the healing is quite well in the about turns. The dog needs to be tighter in the about turns. The pace is back or correct in the group. We're a little wide and right turn. The dog comes to basic position, needs to sit much faster. It's a high, good exercise. In the sit out of motion, the basic is correct, the buildup is correct. In the sit, the dog can sit a lot faster. The dog is calm, the return is correct. This is a high, good exercise. In the down with recall, the dog starts in a basic position. The buildup is correct. When we give the down command, the dog should respond much faster. The dog is calm in the down. The dog comes with good speed, slightly bumps in the front. We come to the finish again, the dog needs to sit all the way. This is a low good exercise. In the stand while running, the basic is crooked. The buildup is correct. When the stand command is given, the dog moves slightly. The dog is calm. When the recall is given, the dog should show more power when it comes. And when it comes to the front, it's slightly bumped, but it is straight. And in the finish, it is straight. It's a high good exercise. Retreat on the flat. The dog must remain sitting in the basic position. The toe is correct. The speed out is correct. The pickup should be much faster. The speed back is correct. The dog comes to the front, slightly bumped. The hold is correct. Release is correct. And in the finish, again, the dog should be put into the basic position. It's a low good exercise. Retrieve over the hurdle, the basic is correct, the throw is correct, the jump out is correct. Again, the pickup, the dog should be slightly faster. The jump back is correct, when the dog comes to the front, slightly bumped. The hold is correct, the release is correct, and the finish is correct. It's a very good exercise. The retrieve over the wall, the dog should make palm in the basic position. The throw is good, the palm out is good, the pickup is correct, the return is correct. Come to the front, slightly bumped. We'll give the out command here, the dog moves position, should stay in the sit in the front. In the finish, again, the dog should be quicker to the basic position. It's a little good exercise. In the send out, the dog should be sitting all the way in the basic position. The build up is 10 to 15 paces, you went 20. The speed was correct. The down was, command was given. The dog should be down much faster upon the command. The pickup is correct. It's a good exercise. The long down under distraction, the dog should sit all the way down in the basic position. The down was correct, everything was calm, pickup was correct. So high, very good exercise today, 85 points G.
Show your game.